President Putin. He just said it's not Russia.
They're doing it as we sit here.
It's not an interference. They have information. I think I'd take it.
I hope this is not the new normal, but I fear it is.
This just came out. WikiLeaks. I love WikiLeaks.
How do you react to that?
Well, it's probably problematic is an understatement.
It's a whole big fat hoax. It's just a hoax.
No, it's not a hoax.
It's a total witch hunt.
It is not a witch hunt.
There was no obstruction, and if you read the report, you'll see that.
The report did not include that he did not commit obstruction of justice. Is that correct?
That is correct.
It was a complete and total exoneration.
Did you actually totally exonerate the president?
No.